Seafood is enjoyed throughout Italy, and mussels are a favorite in the Liguria region. So here I'm going to show you how to make a delicious and easy mussel soup. In your soup pot, heat your oil over medium heat. And then cook your onion, garlic, some of the parsley, and hot pepper flakes. You're just going to cook it for about 5 minutes until it's softened. Add your mussels . Cover and simmer for about 10 minutes. You should start to see those mussels open. At that point, add your wine, and broth, and let that simmer for 10 minutes. Divide the mussels into serving bowls. Now mix together the butter and flour to make a paste. When you're mixing together butter and flour, you're creating a beurre manier. Little fancy, but it does the job. Whisk that into the mussel liquid and bring it to boil. Pour the broth over the mussels and be sure to sprinkle it with parsley. Don't forget the baguette and lemon. A nice squeeze of fresh lemon and that baguette to dip into will make everyone's mouth water.